right. Tell the truth, shame the devil. Me and my homie, we've been talking, man, about this Gay or Gangster, the part one, part two. The things that we like, the things that we just can't come to grips with as men. The things that we're seeing, hearing, feeling. It's the frustration. Like, we're not frustrated at our brothers and sisters, but what we're doing is we're frustrated at what they seem to have fallen for, what we represent, how we look, how we presenting ourselves, how are we chasing our dreams. It sounds like we being old school complaining about the young school, but I promise you that's not it. Like, he works at a spot where people come through all the time. He's like, man, these dudes come up walking to me, man, with their pants down. Like, he said, this one dude walked up to me, man, his pants were so low. It's like, what, dog? Like, any hard? Like, come on, man, you can't walk up on me like that, bro. Like, then you asking me for a cigarette, man, what, car? So what is it about this pants down thing that seems to be that generation gap? Like, that seems to be our thing. Like, what is that? Hey, man, it's our thing. And it seems to be a huge thing, and I don't understand why, but I do understand why. Like, I'm speaking from his frustration and what he sees and what he sees as the future in this, in our people. For the older generation, it represents not a rebel. It represents lack of intelligence. And older people are trying to wrap their intellect around why this. And then they come up with the excuses and start unfolding like, well, doesn't it mean that you're gay? And doesn't it mean that you was in jail and you had a partner? And when you walk, you know, like, you have to, like, keep your legs apart like this, right? So when you walk, you have to walk like this to keep your pants up. And don't that make you start switching? Now, see, for our generation, only the women, they used to switch. And we used to watch them walk, and they'd be switching. We'd be like, oh, wee. So now, when the older generation see the young boys walking like this, and y'all switching, your pants is down, and your underwear is there. Like, we was taught, don't let nobody see your underwear. So we taught that taboo. You know, and if you do, make sure you got on clean underwear. That's what our mamas taught us. And we taught that was some type of level of respect. So now, when we see a young man with his pants down, we're like, yo, man, like, why are you doing that? Like, why? You know, like, don't you see women around? Don't you see children around? But, you know, I guess you a rebel warrior, so you like, well, it don't matter. All right. So we were talking again, and it came up to the part of we're trying to get a grasp on wondering, do you see what we see? And we're not really worried about if we see what you see. That's just honestly. Everybody's always worried about, do you see what I see? So, like, we were trying to come to grips with it. And we were like, man, just imagine if you saw a woman walking down the street and she had a G-string on and had the pants down like that. Well, we done had sex for like 82 times in 34 seconds inside our mind. So, you know, when it goes to if you watch the video,